Victor Orchat, the sacrificial lamb, already tasting the power of Lars Sullivan, who refers to NXT as Sullivan Smash Hour.
Listen to the sound of those forearms raining down from above.
You could say they were smashing their way into the carcass. Whoa! Power slam by Sullivan. It is terrifying what Lars Sullivan is capable of doing physically to an opponent.
It's not just the physical strength and power of Sullivan. It's the intelligence of this man.
Huge peel by Sullivan. Incredible show of strength by the walking doomsday clock, Lars Sullivan. And it's tick-tock on Orchat. Wait a minute. EC3, who was ambushed and attacked by Sullivan backstage a couple of weeks ago, coming to get his pound of flesh.
Whoa! Look at that.
EC3 with a clothesline over the top rope.
Oh, no.